disappointed.
We'll see tomorrow morning, I guess. I don't know. It looks like I'm all with them. That's it. Just stay in shape and wait for a chance.
Surprised?
Played every game, right? I don't think you've missed a game this year.
No.
Is that something you were proud of after not playing in the league last year?
Yeah, of course I'm proud of it. It's not an easy league. It's a tough league to play in, and of course I'm proud of it.
Is it a decision you can understand, or is it a decision that you're racking your brain to figure out why?
Guys, it's kind of fresh to me too right now. So I haven't really had time to think about it. I got here, I went to practice. Just come in tomorrow and stay in shape, and just wait till I get a chance again.
How do you think the series has gone for you?
Are you serious? Oh, I felt, I got some chances here and there. Puck didn't go in for me. When we had a chances as a line, we didn't score. I don't know. It's hard to judge yourself the way you play because you always think you're playing good. It's hard. It's really hard to, to judge yourself the way you play. The other people should judge you how you play because they see you from the top and they see how you play. So I have no really right to answer that question.